the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time.
Ever since I was a little girl, I've dreamt of this day. Thanks to you, Mike Farr, it's here. You've made my dreams come true. Mike, you truly are my best friend. You challenge me to be a better person, more specifically, a better arguer. You can make me smile at any given moment. You are always up for adventures with me, and you're the one person I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with. I will marry you today with no hesitation or doubt, and my commitment and loyalty to you is absolute. I promise to love and respect you today, tomorrow, and for the rest of our lives together.
Marriage to me is the union of two people. Two lives becoming one forever. It is thinking of we and not just me. It is about love, our love specifically, and a promise to work at it, to never give up, and to always be there for one another. Our relationship has been full of fun, twists, turns, excitement, and love. I can't remember all the details over our past, but I know that we had a first kiss, a first date, a first dance. You were my everything, my soulmate, my best friend, my partner in crime, and my adrenaline junkie. You have the best outlook on life. You are so happy and so optimistic. Your attitude is contagious. Your smile is mesmerizing. And your looks are spellbinding. Your sense of humor is okay, I guess. Your laughter is addicting. You make me want to be a better person. You motivate me to embrace the day and embrace the challenge. You make me want to give you all your hopes and dreams, the world and the stars. You complete me, you make my life worth living, you push me to be more adventurous, more social, and more fun. I love you. I love everything about you. I love when you smile, when you laugh, when you get mad and give me that look. I love when you make fun of me, when we try to prove each other wrong, and when we do nothing at all. I promise to love you forever and always. I promise to stand by your side, support you, respect you, and appreciate you. I promise to be a provider for our family. I promise to say stupid jokes, to do the dishes, and to always make you happy. Now let's go get married. Let's go do this.
Let's go do this.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted. In my way, marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for providing us the template for marriage, that it is intended to be a good, loving, and beautiful reflection of you, the one who created us. We ask your blessing on this marriage between Dana and Mike. Please be here with us as we witness and celebrate their union. Amen. Who blesses this woman to this man? her mother and I do.
I, Mike, take you, Dana, to be my wife.
I, Dana, take you, Mike, to be my husband.
To be my partner in life and my one true love.
To be my partner in life and my one true love.
I will cherish you and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
Through the best and the worst and the difficult and the easy.
Whatever may come, I will always be there.
As I have given you my hands to hold.
As I have given you my hands to hold.
I give you my life to keep.
I give you my life to keep.
Dana and Mike have committed themselves to this marriage and have declared their intentions and their vows in the presence of everyone gathered here. Therefore, by the power given to me by the state of Oregon and the internet, I pronounce you husband and wife. Now receive this blessing. Heavenly Father, pour out your grace on Dana and Mike and give them the strength and wisdom to fulfill the vows they've made to each other today and to endure the challenges that face all of us. Lord, we thank you for this couple and we pray for their happiness, their health, and a love that grows stronger in each passing day. Amen. Mike, you may now kiss the bride. Oh! I got kind of an eyeful right there. It is my sincere pleasure to introduce to you Dana and Mike Farr. Here's a mess, but I don't care. My makeup on, shining so bright. My old sweatshirt never fit so right. Dancing around to the radio. Humming the words that you don't know. Cause I'm finding an angel off my legs. Thinking that it don't get no better than this. You make loving you easy. Talk by candlelight. I'm gonna slow this down and make it last. The best things fly by so fast. You make loving you easy.